Hey guys, this is Darren at Hyalogic. Thank you for watching. Today we're going to go over the molecule of HA. One of the things about hyaluronic acid is everybody agrees that it can bind up to 1,000 times its own weight in water. So when we'd go to trade shows, we'd always say, hey, this molecule of hyaluronic acid can bind 1,000 times its own weight in water. People would be scratching their head and they're going, how on earth can a molecule that our bodies naturally produce, that we slow down on the production of with age, how on earth could this molecule bind and grab on to that much water? And I said, wow, it's a rope-like, it's kind of a linear or rope-like shaped molecule, and they still didn't get it. So I came up with this rope analogy. I'd carry this rope to the trade shows with me, and I try and teach people more and more about how hyaluronic acid, the molecule is considered a long-chain sugar molecule. We call it a polysaccharide. It's really composed of two molecules. One is D-glucuronic acid, and the other one is an acetylated form of glucosamine. So it goes glucuronic acid, glucosamine, glucuronic acid, glucosamine, and it keeps repeating itself over and over and over again, and it makes this long chain sugar molecule. Now we say this molecule can bind up to 1,000 times its own weight in water. The only way it can do that is it's got to have surface area. So all up and down this molecule, it's got room for binding water. And guess what? So we get this molecule fully saturated with water, 1,000 times its own weight in water. And now we've got a whole bunch of these molecules that our body naturally produces, gets in one area, and they grab onto water and they create a nice, thick, syrupy, gel-like solution. So when the molecule is large, we call that high molecular weight, it produces great cushioning hydrational benefits for the body. But when it starts to get destructively broken down, then it no longer can cushion and hydrate and plump and keep our skin healthy, our joints healthy, and our eyes healthy. So molecular weight, or the size of this molecule, is critical. We always like to use a high molecular weight or a large size molecule, because the larger the molecule, the more water binding capacity. It's like a bigger sponge versus a little sponge. Thanks for watching today.